First tonight, the parents of a toddler who went missing in Sydney's West 7 years ago say they still believe their daughter is alive.
Hossein and Alia El-Danawi today faced an inquest for the final time, where a coroner gave an open finding but left a cloud of suspicion hanging over the family. TEN's Ellie Southwood was there.
Hossein and Alia El-Danawi have always denied staging their daughter's disappearance.
Are you worried about what the coroner will find at all?
No, I'm not worried.
Not worried at all?
No.
Rama was 20 months old when she disappeared from the family's Lunia home in 2005. Today, she would be 8. But after a 4-week inquest, today a coroner was no closer to determining what happened or even if Rama is alive or dead.
We're not involved to anyone, me and my wife. We haven't done nothing to Rama, so...
What do you think happened then?
I don't know.
At the time, it looked like Rama had been abducted. Her fly screen window had been cut. Today, the coroner said it was a shame the police didn't rule out the El-Danawi family as suspects earlier.
There's frustration, yes, in a long investigation like this, but the police service, we won't stop until we know what happened to Rama.
Since April, detectives have tapped the family's phones. They captured the family joking about the disappearance and even speaking in code about their evidence. Today, the coroner said it revealed a number of further inconsistencies, adding there are certain aspects of their evidence that I find troubling.
While the deputy state coroner could only deliver an open finding today, she did say that only those involved in Rama's disappearance know the truth. And ultimately, she said, they will be held responsible.
The family, though, still holds hope.
Do you think Rama is dead or alive?
She's alive.
You believe she's alive?
My feeling, she's alive. What do you feel? Rama, she's dead or she's alive?
Alive. Why do you feel that?
Because I'm the father and she's the mother. Why?
A $250,000 reward for information still stands. Ellie Southwood, 10 News.